Okay, so today we're going to be testing the temperature control of the smart shower system. We are going to try and input a temperature set point of 45 degrees. Let's turn this on and see how this goes. And it's about 46.